हम चांद की मोबाइल एप्लीकेशन बनाएंगे।
अच्छा अच्छा अच्छा। अस्सलाम वालेकुम, आज 21 तारीख है, टुडे 21st of November एंड हियर आई एम इन दुबई एट द दुबई ट्रेड सेंटर एंड एट द
फूड फेस्टिवल,
या स्पेशलिटी फूड फेस्टिवल, एंड हियर आई एम इन फ्रंट ऑफ अ स्टॉल ऑफ अ प्रोडक्ट व्हिच इज कॉल्ड शान। इट इज अ ब्रांड दैट sells.
I'll just in simple words I would say here
Pakistanis first introduce.
We have been your name have been operating for the last 30 years.
Your
over
name 30, sir?
My name is Jameel Ahmed.
Jameel
and
Ahmed.
I'm looking after Middle East, Africa and South Asia as business development manager.
Okay.
In Chan Foods.
Okay.
What simply, in very simple words, what I would say, it's all because of the quality and with the grace of Almighty Allah. I have seen our ownership, the chairman of the company, Mr. Sikandar Sultan, and the team working with him, they have never, ever, never, ever compromised on the quality.
Where is your factory?
Our main state-of-art factory is in Karachi, Pakistan.
Okay.
We have, now, we have one facility. We have one facility in Sharjah Free Zone, Airport Free Zone.
Okay.
And we have around two facilities in Makkah Industrial Area, Saudi Arabia.
Okay, so you have in Pakistan, you have in UAE, and you have in Saudi Arabia.
Yeah.
Okay. And you start. Tell us about your company. When did it start?
Well, it started 30 years, more than 30 years back.
Where?
And in Karachi.
Okay.
It was basically what I have and what I know about how it started was that the owner, Mr. Sikandar Sultan, started a very small unit in Karachi.
Where in Karachi?
Basically what I'm trying to recall that. It was in garden somewhere.
Gandhi garden.
And a garden road.
Okay.
They had a small unit and from there they started.
How many people work now?
Well, it would be a staff of more than 1,500 people.
1,500 in Pakistan.
Yeah.
By Pakistani.
Yeah.
From a small shop. So this is something like Silicon Valley, like Google, or starting in a garage and growing big.
Okay.
How many countries do you sell in?
Well, we are operating in around 62 countries across the globe, with more than 80 distributors.
And how much in volume, in tons or in dollars?
It would be something which I cannot disclose at this point.
Okay, fine. Where do you get the ingredients? All from Pakistan?
Yes, all from Pakistan. There are a lot of ingredients that are imported. Okay. But I'll tell you one thing that normally it happens that I don't want to be unethical in that. But what I have seen, and because I have also been in the biggest wholesale market of Karachi, the lots
which
that we... this is... what do you call this market in Karachi? Jodhia Bazaar.
Jodhia.
Okay, I have seen. But it's not Jodhia Bazaar only, Dubai. There are a lot of products imported also.
Okay.
Inshallah. Like badam, pista, we get from Dubai. We get saffron from Iran.
Okay.
Okay.
What do you think about the future of Pakistan?
Well, I think it's there are a lot of opportunities there.
Okay.
It's just a matter of just organizing ourselves.
Okay.
And being honest with our country. That's all.
Okay. So you...
Once, from top to bottom, everybody has to be honest with this country. If we are honest, I'm 202% sure, this country can be bigger in terms of business than any other developing country in the world, I would say.
Okay, Mr. Jameel Ahmed.
Yeah, yeah.
See, the thing is that you believe.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
There are a lot of people who do not believe. Okay, so you believe?
Yeah, I believe.
And you are a product that you are selling Shan from Pakistan all over the world.
I'm proud of selling this product.
Okay.
Because the background of this is honesty.
Okay.
Now, trust me, this is honesty.
In America,
this is true honesty.
Good. Where I live in America, the Indians, which unfortunately I'm very, I say it in a way, they should be open. They should not discriminate. But they are selling Shan. They are selling Shan. And I also heard that some people take out Shan, put the stuff and label it and sell it by a different name.
Well, I have never come across this sort of an instance. Maybe you have. And
I
just cannot deny that. But I would say one thing here. that let's be as a community, wherever we are, whatever caste or religion or nation we belong to. I would say one thing, that being in UAE for the last 5-6 years, community based, what I have seen, I have never seen a discretion amongst Indians and Pakistanis or Bengalis or Nepalis. This is how it should be.
Right. Now the thing is that why I am standing here and doing this, and I have asked this gentleman who is also a Pakistani to stand in one place, in this whole exhibition, in front of Khan. When I saw it, I said, Khan of Pakistan.
very right.
I am happy and I am proud.
Thank you very much. And we all should be proud.
And of the fact that I have never seen two different boxes for the same material tasting different. It is so important. That means if it is a nahari, masala, my wife makes the best nahari in America.
Mashallah.
Every time it is the same. This is wonderful. You guys have done a great job.
Thank you.
You are really the shan of Pakistan.
Thank you.
I'm honored to have met you.
Thank you.
And I'm honored for this gentleman who has taken this.